Hey, do you think that cop's all right?
No, I think that cop's an asshole, but we didn't do nothing wrong, so relax. We gotta make a detour. We gotta go see Frank.
Why?
Because we can't go to Nevada without seeing Frank.
Yes, we can.
We pass through Nevada without seeing Frank. Frank finds out, there'll be drama. And we don't need no drama.
Wait, who's this Frank guy?
It's a friend of ours.
Yeah, right.
Frank is... Put it this way. Last time we was going to Nevada, Cherry was sitting on a kilo of blow. She had it tucked away, if you know what I mean.
Most of it was in my bra.
You stopped what? Five times? At least five times. But each time they didn't have a cause for a search, so they just had to let us go. But on the fifth time, they bring out this sniffer dog, this... I thought we was fucked for sure, but that dog, he just walked on past. I'm thinking, damn, Cherry must have that shit packed tight. Anyway, we get to Frank's and it turns out we ain't smuggling coke. We're smuggling bacon powder. Whole case, Jack, the spick dealer, fucked us, and we ain't sure whether to laugh or cry. If it was Flake, we would've gotten 20 years. Federal.
Wait, so you didn't check it before you bought it?
It was Frank's guy. I didn't have to.
So what happened?
When?
Well, wasn't this Frank guy angry that you gave him fake drugs?
Like I said, Frank's a friend of mine.
Here's your check.
We didn't ask for no check. Thank you.